Baseball. It might be America's pastime, but for some Kansas kids, that field of dreams has been out of reach until now. Wednesday night at 10, KAKE News tells you about a new diamond coming to Wichita. The first of its kind in Kansas, it's built specifically for disabled children. And now these kids have a place to play, come rain or shine.
They're going to know that wonderful feeling.
The Miracle Field, Wednesday night at 10, only on KAKE News.
It will tug at your heartstrings for sure.